local food act is very near and dear to my heart. I had a 10-year career in agriculture and believe very strongly that sustainable agriculture is the key to unlocking a lot of our economies across the province. One of the things that this act will do is it will reinstate the agricultural land reserve into one zone. I think that's critically important. We don't want to have two classes of farmers in this province. We want to have farmers that have the same opportunities, but making sure that agriculture is first and foremost what's important on that land. We are also empowering the Agriculture Standing Committee to determine the chair and the board members of the Agricultural Land Commission. This will avoid an unnecessary firing that we saw last week of the Independent Agricultural Land Commission chair. And I believe this takes politics out of that independent board system. It will also establish government support for food procurement within our healthcare system. This is not a unique idea. This is being done across North America, and we believe that it's time that BC embraced that idea.
It's really important that the ALR actually is used and mandated for the original intent. We partner with Kildare Farms along with a whole slew of other farms on the peninsula in the Cowichan in order to bring in eggs, dairy, fruit, produce, as much local as possible.
Yeah, people should eat the food that's grown in their environment because that product is exposed to the same environment that they are, and that's why it's better for them.
The bill is a way of trying to reverse the damage that we think has been done and provide positive solutions to what we think should happen.